Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
咖啡吧,
which means
coffee in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
咖啡吧,咖啡吧,咖啡吧.
One more time.
咖啡吧,咖啡吧,咖啡吧.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.